I mean, I wouldn't say so, man. I've been trying to, you know, get better week by week and trying to produce and do some things to help the team. I think everybody's trying to get better week by week, and that's just something I'm trying to do, find and define my role. I mean, with all the changes I think everybody's has, you know what I mean? And clarifying that is something that, you know, everybody's trying to do, I think.
I thought Tearrius played well. You know, I can't really speak to what his performance was in the past because I wasn't keyed into what his performance was in the past. But I certainly know on Sunday, T. George gave us the effort and the performance that we expect of him.
You know, George is in the latter part of his career. Mm-hmm. So you got to have an energy guy in there. You know, Monroe is our energy guy. He's sort of like when I was in Montreal, we had a guy named Karan Williams. You know, energy guy that basically took everybody's energies up. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, George had a pretty good game, one that he can continue to build off of. So I was proud of him.
Dad, how do you feel about how your age is being playing?
I mean, you can't worry about that. I mean, you got to go out and play. What's his name, Kareem in BC? He's like 36, 37, yeah. Something like that. So, I mean, that's not something you can worry about. You just got to go out, stay healthy, and get better week by week.